Hello and welcome to Factorio Starting Out. I'm Accrettio. Let's see. I think in the last episode, that was a while ago. I recorded that, by the way. I think in the last episode, I finished moving everything one step out. And then I had a look and concluded that this and this also needs to go on the belts. So we need to move things even further out. But let's not do that today. Let's see what to do today. How are our resources? Do we have enough resources everywhere? Oh, activate those. It seems like we have enough iron and enough copper. By the way, I have played another game where I am far further than this, and it have shown that this is not enough. This is not enough smelting, not even close. But for now, we have enough. So let's find something else to do. And what should that be? Oh, how are we on... How are we on this? On oil? No oil, low oil, okay. Let's see, we have the lubricant, no lubricant, and loads of sulfuric acid. Okay, what I assume is a good idea is to get some more oil production. Oh, we did that last episode, that's right. We did extended the oil production, so we actually have all the oil production we could handle. Yeah, we don't have any more modules, which I would like before we plunked on more refineries. Okay. Then we have that under control, at least. Well, if you can call it under control. Let's see. Maybe we should move things to the right. Yeah. Anything? Oh, we actually do have modules over here, meaning we could create one productivity module free. That's way more than zero. And that's progress, I would say. Oh yeah, this is not the other save. I have been playing that for way too long. Or not really. I've been playing it a lot, but not too long. Definitely not. But yeah, I actually think that we should start moving things even further. Oh, okay. Maybe we should tend to the power problem. Let's see. We definitely charge everything up. And then we go out of power. So we need... Oh, not that button. We need more... what do we call them? More accumulators. Yes, that's what we call them. Where do we have accumulators? Well, we have a few scattered around. Maybe we should do a nice accumulator setup somewhere. And I'm thinking over here. Let's do that. I've created this module. I had a module that was 2x2 before, but that doesn't connect up well with other modules since there is no center. But with this, we have a center. And this is one of the old modules. This is the new module. It's a little bit more than double the size. And as you can see, I have plunked on a few more modules. So let's get going. Oh, we can't rename that. Let's just grab it if we grab this station, I can assure that the train will stay and fully reload before we call for it again. But let's just get everything planted down. So, yeah. Right now, I think we have enough accumulators for this and maybe half of one more. So it will take some time to get all of them created. And we need more than the accumulators. I think we have enough substations and definitely enough big electric poles. Those are used to connect them. By the way, the reason I have loads of space in between these is that I'm able to do something with it if I need to. I can create a road, I can do all sorts of things. If I didn't have a lot of space, it would be a problem if I have to go through them. I would need to go around them, and a big one, it would be too hard. Well, not too hard, but it would take too long. Okay, this is... If I'm right, this is the last bit of it. Let's see if we can get the train over here again. Where did I place that station? Oh, I didn't place it. I asked the robots to place it for me. There we go. And we will call that power. And this... Okay, so it waits for 20 seconds, that's good, because then we will get some accumulators, definitely. We don't have any accumulators left. Oh, that's not good. We don't have enough accumulators in our powertrain. I think that's the... well... Oh, I had it on the hotbar as well. I missed that completely. Oh, but the train is already here. Let's go and grab some more accumulators. And let's continue like this. Get rid of that. This one, please go. Grab the robots. And then we go for the next part of it. So I created a grid of 3x2, which should be more than enough for what we want right now. Oh, how does the power look now? I can't check it over here. Let's wait and look over here. Yeah, okay, of course it takes a little bit longer to charge, since we have to charge all of these. But yeah, actually it didn't look good at the end of this either. Not good. Let's have a look at the graph for the last night. Oh, we didn't have any problems. We didn't run out of power at all. Oh, and I can't see anything. So let's just plunk down the last. We are just about finished. And yeah, this is the finished result. We have basically doubled up, I guess. We have six of these squares, and yeah, oh, I don't know how you can see how many you actually have. 4.4, no, that's the power. But let's have a look at the map. We have these, then we have, I think this is accumulators, then we have a couple of accumulators here. And the cap... no, that's solar panels we have spread over here. I actually think that we have more than doubled up what we have. What is this? Did we cover something? Let's have a look. Because if we did, I didn't mean to cover it. I don't like covering up things. Yeah, we did. We did cover some stone. Nice that it shows on the map. Let's leave it like this, and then we can get the stone before we cover it up. Everything is moved, and I have plunked down stuff where I have a lot. So now all we need to do is connect everything again. Well, I see all. I mean, this is gonna be kind of hard because we need this to go down here. And there will be stuff that's in the way of everything else. Oh, we need this to connect up. And yes, I'm still using a mix of red and blue belts. That's just how it is. Why is this going that far? Oh, because we have grabbed one. That's fine. There we go. And then we have this one. We should probably get going. This we will extend. Like this. And this is actually quite okay this far. Wait, what have happened over here? Oh, I know what have happened. I know exactly what have happened. I've made a mistake. This whole line should be one step to the left. Okay, let's stop the battery production, because we are gonna need to move this line. Okay, this we can clear, create a new blueprint. Of course, I didn't mean to do this mistake. I hope I don't have to say that. Oh, okay, it's down to the bottom of these. Let's grab this, all of it, and then we can place this. There we go. And the next one, this will be kind of a mess. Let's handle the messy part of it later. Right, oh, that one, this one. Right now we just want to move most of the things. Actually, let's handle all of it now. This, we have, wait, what happened? Where did the blueprint go? Oh, I actually created it, it just didn't go where I had it before. Okay, that's how we want that. Clear this, and then we create a new one down here. Create that, remove that, place that. And clear that. Yeah, this is, well, the rest of it is actually pretty straightforward. Shouldn't be a problem at all. Create this, including this, I guess. Create. Plunk it down. Okay, I'm in the way. Going for a ride. There we go. And then we have the last part of it. This wasn't planned. This was a mistake. Create. Plunk down. Remove. There we go. And now, when we have done that, of course we will get loads of batteries, both here and in our storage. When we have done that, we can continue moving things and getting them to actually work as they should. Okay, so this should just go on downwards. This... Yeah, the problem I did was that I didn't think about this should only be moved one step and not two, I guess. So this should be like this. And this. Yeah, this should go like this. Underground pipe. Underground pipe. And then we go on with that. But these ones. Oh. Should go like this. Oh. Remove that, and make sure we have the same color on the underground pipes on both sides. Otherwise, it won't work that well. Oh yeah, I forgot that I had blue science packs that I didn't put back. Yeah. What happens with this? When is that gap filled? That gap, I don't know when that gap is filled. This is filling that gap, that's filling that gap. I think we go down here. Are we really moving these along? Yes, we are. Okay, that's fair enough. Let's keep it at that. Let's not worry too much. We have these. We have... oh yeah. What we shouldn't forget right now is these. These have to go down here. But I don't know how to do that. Let's do it in an ugly way. There we go. There we go. There we go. And this one. Like that. I think this is all set up. Yes. Oh, I don't know how many belts I have. I don't want to replace all of it. But I want to replace as much as possible. Actually, these should just be moved, and this one should be, of course, blue. And then we just create underground belts like this. This have to go... Oh. This have to go down here. Oh, that's too far. Okay, let's do this first. Oh. Make sure we get that done. Then we need this one, which is to go like this. We split it, go over here. That one is going up here. Oh, that's wrong. That should be, of course, going like this. And this one is easy enough. But this one, how do we handle that? Oh, that's actually kind of easy. Just need to make this an underground belt instead. And then we go like this. That's nice. This one is perfect. This one can be moved over here. Oh, not that button. So this, oh, this should be connected, I hope. I think everything is connected until this point. If I didn't think it, I would of course stop and connect it. What is going on here? Oh, we need one of those, and one of them should be sent along. That's fair. We do this. Everything seems to be connected. Yes. Oh, okay. Now I get this. We have an underground belt here, an underground belt here, and this connects like this. Actually, this underground belt should be from here on. Whoops. It was actually right. I shouldn't have stopped that. Let's go like that. Underground belts. And we have new underground belts over here. We have the... stuff going on. This stuff are pretty easy. I will not complain about these. This is just building it up, basically. And we have the rest of, the rest of this. Of course I need to have a walk to see. When I say have a walk, I need to walk back to see that we actually have everything covered. And even though I'm doing that, I'm bound to miss something. Like that. Well, I didn't miss that. I just made a mistake, but I caught it. Let's do this, and then we have stuff going to the right. Oh, and this goes to the right, and that one as well. We have a belt going down there. Yeah, this have to go over here. We can't stop. Well, we can stop it over there. There we go, I think. Like that, we have... Oh no. We have some more underground belts to handle. And I think the rest of it is just normal belts now. This should of course be moved. There we go. Oh, and now let's have a walk back and see if we missed anything. This looks okay. This looks okay. We have stuff over here. This looks okay. Everything is looking fine, I think. Yeah, I can't see any mistakes. Of course, when you make mistakes like this, you most often miss them. So I will see the mistakes in 3 or 4 episodes time, something like that. This looks fine, I think. Except over here. Okay, one mistake. That's not bad. Not bad at all. There we go. But now we have... Yeah, we have not enough of these. So let's plunk a few more down. I made this intentionally to make it possible to extend. 1, 2, 3, 4 sets. Let's start with 8 sets, I think. Can't I get rid of that, please? 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 sets. Goody. Oh, I do have power poles. And we set one over there. We just need to get the rest of the rest placed on by our robots in the base and not by our robots. Our personal robots, I mean. This is ugly. I wouldn't build it like this if I started out building it, but right now I don't know how to solve it, how to do it otherwise. Let's keep it as it is. We can't do much. And let's see. Do we get any red modules down here? The red modules are the most important thing we are using. Well, actually not. It's not more important, but it's used more than anything else. Or in quantities that we don't have, at least. So yeah, that's it. Let's make one quick check over here. One quick check, grabbing this stuff. I don't think we need to grab anything else. Nope. Oh, maybe we should grab the accumulators. And then we will just place them down. Well, that makes sense. Processing units. In the assembly machine making processing units. These over here, green circuits, well, could actually just do this. There we go, all the green circuits. Then we have batteries, yes. And we have these whatever they are called again. Accumulators. There we go. All of that planked down. Maybe we should get some pipes. There we go. Everything done. Everything I can do, at least, I think, have been done. And now we just have to create more modules. How is the plastic? Yeah, plastic is running out. That doesn't surprise me at all. That's kind of expected, but it is actually kind of good as well. Because that means that we don't need more than these 16 assembly machines for the red circuits. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.